Hello. I'm online. How are we doing, guys? You caught me tuning up. I don't know why. I pressed my button to go live earlier than normal tonight. What I should have done was continued tuning up by myself without the pressure of knowing that there might be people watching. Okay, well, so we'll take it that it's 2 minutes to seven anyway. Hiya, Dad. Dad's in. How are you doing, Dad? Nice to see you. You're first in through the door, I think. I'm still tuning up. That'll do for that one, I think. And can you spot the new addition? Brilliant, kindness. Thanks for suggesting that. Gosh, I need to restring this thing. That'll do. Very nice. And I've just noticed I've been so lazy since my last stream last Thursday. I still have a pile of papers. These are all the songs that I did last week that I haven't yet put back in order into my pile. So I may as well spend a moment doing this, otherwise it could cause problems later if I'm looking for one. And this is why I should have done this before I started streaming, isn't it, really? Okay. So anyway, I think it's just me and you at the moment, Dad. So, Emma's in as well. Hi, Emma. I was going to say, Dad, I'd spent some time yesterday going through those old fence panels you gave me. And I managed to replace one whole other section with those pieces, so that's nice. So very grateful for those. Okay. Yeah, we got a new background. It was, I was just looking around on the internet today at the site I usually get these things from, and I just thought, I'm a little bit bored with that one I've been using because, you know, I've had it for a while. And maybe you're all bored of it as well, and it just doesn't hurt to sort of change things around, a bit of a spring clean, isn't it? So that's what I've done. I've had a bit of a spring clean, new background. And I was also thinking to myself that, you know, when people have finished their raids, their streams, and they're thinking about who to raid, well, you're probably presented with a screen of, you know, lots of options, aren't you? And I thought my old one was a bit dark and gloomy, and I thought maybe that was putting people off. So this is almost an experiment. I thought I'll make it brighter, sort of lighter colours, and it might just be a bit more eye-catching when people are browsing, and I might get raided more often. Who knows? Who knows how you get raided more often? It's probably just a... It's probably quite important to play longer sets, isn't it, as well, really? Right, I wish I'd sorted all these papers out before I pressed the live button, but bear with me, folks. I hope everyone's okay, had a nice day. There we go, I'm nearly there. Oh, it feels warm up here tonight. Ooh, Mad World, that was a good one last week. I really enjoyed that. Really went off on one for a good 10 minutes or so. I've been working today and also lurking in a few other streams. Who did I watch today? I spent a while watching Matt Suarez this morning. He was great. Always enjoy his shows. And then I've spent some time in Southey's stream this afternoon. And likewise, really enjoyed his stuff as well. Some great streamers around, aren't there? Okay. We're nearly there. That's the last one, I think. Phew. Okay, yeah, good. Potentially more often too, it's obviously got a fit with it. Yeah, absolutely. I streamed twice last week, Monday and Thursday. And I quite like the idea of doing two a week, so I might just, like you say, it's got to balance everything, hasn't it, you know. Oh, and I forgot as well, I was also hanging out in Adele and Andy's stream this morning as well. So, nice to say hi. Ah, right. That's the one that Dad's just requested. Oops, sorry about that noise. Okay, that's good. Phew, I'm getting there, folks. Note to self, sort your papers out first before you go live. Okay. All right, I pressed my random button and that one came up before. Must stop hitting the microphone as well. Apologies if you've got earphones on and I just assaulted your ears. A very sensitive microphone. Okay, let's go crazy. I remembered last week that I was very confused by this looper pedal because I've reconfigured it with lots of effects. So I actually made myself a little Word document with all the different banks of pedals. I don't know if you can see that. So that's my sort of aid memoir. Well, that's the theory anyway. I don't know whether it'll work in the heat of the jam, as it were. But that's the idea. I've got another one there. And I've got another thing. I don't know if this is going to work. This might work, I wonder. Let's see. If I click that, there we go. That is my Starship Enterprise looper that you've heard me talking about so often. So this is my whole system down here. I've got all my pedals there. That's the tuner, distortion, phaser, digital delay. And then this is the new looper with all its flashing lights and everything. So, yeah. Well, it's a sort of second camera. I'm actually using my mobile phone. Just an old smartphone. I've got an app on it called Droid Cam. And by doing that, I can, you know, have it as an extra camera, which is quite cool. I could, if I wanted to, sort of bring it in the stream as well like that, you know, and just drag it around and put it where I want it and so on. I'd have to configure it to be the right way around and so on. But I'm not going to bother with that. That was just to be able to do one-off little things like that. So that's the new looper. Right, time for some music, isn't it? And oh yeah, I've changed my song cue thing as well. There we are. We're in a new flying through space. So I only did that to give you the link to the song list. So feel free to have a look. And I'm going to start with... I pressed my random button before I came on, before I realized that I hadn't done all my sheets. And this was the first one that came up. So I'm going to do this one. And then Dad's already put a request in, so I'll pop that one second in the list. Okay, here we go. Now then, can I remember how to play guitar after all this messing about? Ooh, I knew that was a bad idea putting that there. Dreams, yeah, I haven't done that one for a while. Brilliant. What's wrong with these socks? Very future, apart from your socks. Oh, do you know, I was testing that camera before and a little voice in my head says, shall I go and put some cool socks on? Because I've got, like, you know, musical socks and stuff that, you know, the sort of thing that if you're a musical person, inevitably, at some point in your life, someone is going to buy you some music-related socks for Christmas, aren't they? So I've got quite a few pairs of musical or guitar-related socks. I did think about it, but obviously didn't act on it. Right, I'm going to have to tie myself in knots now. Or untie myself. There we go. Yeah, we're there. You won some socks in Matt Suarez's stream once. Wow, cool. Were they like, let's get weird socks or something? That's his sort of catchphrase thing, isn't it? I like Matt's stream, he's a good guy.
Sit here today, the world. sunsets, no flowers for me. Simple cards and things, rose-colored sunsets, it's curtains for me.
Super sound. Thank you, Dad. Thank you. I haven't tweaked anything, so if it's coming out right, then I'm not going to tweak it. If it ain't broke, don't fix it, and all that. Cool. Right. I shall put that one out of sound on the floor. Now then, what did I have next? Set played. Oh yeah. Another Ryan Adams song next. Yeah, I mentioned I was watching Southey this afternoon, and I think he must have been featured on the front page of Twitch, and he had like over 5,000 viewers at one point. I was like, oh my God, trying to think. How it would feel to have 5,000 people watching. Like, incomprehensible, can't imagine it. Hey, Steph Grunge, how you doing? Nice to see you. I recognise your name from Ed's stream. You quite often hang out in Ed's stream, don't you? Then this is another song by Ryan Adams. This one's requested by my dad. Very proud dad, 76. It was insane. And I'm not sure if he didn't realize until the end, because he said he hadn't been watching the numbers or something, and he was just so cool about it, you know, like there was just sort of, you know, a regular, like, 20 people watching or something. Ed has got... Yeah, I love Ed's style, actually. I mean, you're saying there he's got an amazing voice. I think, yeah, overall, I just love Ed's overall energy, you know. Fantastic. I'm just curious with this thing, because it's... the little chat bubbles thing seems to be a bit faded out. So I'm trying to... Oh, there they are. There's nothing I can do about that, I don't think. Never mind. Let's carry on.
Can you let down your hand if you're so kind?
If you're so strong, can you shelter the weak? Will you listen as the strangers speak and bring them calm? Kindness, don't ask for much, but an open mind. Kindness to cure a broken heart. Honey, are you feeling kind? Do you believe in love? Do you believe in love? If you're so kind, can you let down your hand? Will you try and understand when it goes wrong? Days come and gone, and it's been said and been done. And I will shelter you with my love and my forgiveness. Kindness, don't ask for much, but an open mind. Kindness cure a broken heart. Honey, are you feeling kind? Do you believe in love? Do you believe in love? Don't ask for much, but an open mind. Kindness can cure a broken heart. Honey, are you feeling kind? Do you
Do you believe in love?
Kindness. Oh, I like that song.
Hey, thank you guys for the nice comments and emotes and things. That's lovely. Thank you. Right. I've got another song sheet up there on the stand. And it was one of the ones from when I pressed my little random button earlier. Thank you for saying it's a nice sound. Yeah, and you'll notice when you say the word sound, it's triggered my my sound thing. I've got a whole load of things that sort of react to. One, two, two, two. There's a load of different ones that'll they just cycle round. Oh, thank you, Steph Grunge. Beautiful voice, Alan. Thank you. That's so kind of you. For years and years and years, I was such a lack of confidence, really, in my ability to sing. And I think eventually I just stopped caring. Just, you know, you got to do it anyway. Hey, David's in as well. Hi, David. So glad you could drop in. going to check that, the one with the little bubble chat things in it, because it seems to be sort of faded out a little bit. And I can't find it in my list. All right, it's not that one. That was for the raid train. Still in there. Current song, droid camp. No, not that one. Image, shout out videos. No, it's not the shout out videos. Ah, then it's that one, I think. Have I got a filter on it? No, I haven't. That's really weird. Oh well, never mind. Okay, I'm going to try this one. And this is one of those songs that I want to kick myself every time I read my own notes and it says capo 2 or 3. Like, come on, make your mind up. And then I'm left with the dilemma, okay, do I do 2 or 3? And it would usually be a case of, if I'm feeling brave, try the higher one. So let's give it a go. See if I can remember how this one goes. It on capo 3. I might scribble out 2 while I'm feeling confident. Capo 3. There we go. Scribbled. Right. Have I had any other requests? Yes, we've had a request. Let's have a look at the queue. There we go, guys. I'll do set played on that one. And then The other two on the list there, Redemption Song and Please Do Not Let Me Go, they were just ones that came up when I hit my little magic random button. So what I'm going to do is, if I get any requests, I'll bump those up, because I would rather play the songs that people on the stream have requested rather than just the random ones. So I'll do Dreams next. Oh, thank you for the mega clap, Steph. I'm not sure, have we got a mega clap commandy thingy? I'm not sure if we have. David's the master of all such things. I was still in drop D. Okay. Okay, yeah, let's give it a go. Oh, I do this one on the other guitar, actually. Otherwise, it's a bit too high to sing. Cool. Let's hope this one behaves itself. It's still got that that fault where it hums every now and again. I've got a Rubik's Cube here on my desk. I could make some channel point redeems for things to do with the cube, couldn't I? Is it humming? Or is that just you saying hum, Emma? Can you hear a hum? I'm paranoid about the guitar now. I can't hear it in the cans. No. You're just playing with me, making me think it's humming. You'd notice if it was, it would be like, it would be really noticeable. Just a really low frequency. Let's hope he doesn't do it. And on this one, I might, at the risk of showing you my socks again, I'm going to use the looper. So wouldn't it be cool if I could somehow arrange this so you could see it at the same time? And then you could see the sort of little foot dancing that goes on with playing a loop pedal. Right, I've got to make myself comfy here for this thing. Here we go. Go. What's the worst that can happen? That's the worst that can happen. The drums will come on when I don't want them to. False alarm, false start. Thank you.
Now here you go again, you say you want your freedom. Who am I to keep you down? It's only right that you should play the way you feel it. Listen carefully to the sound of your loneliness, like a heartbeat drives you mad. Stillness of remembering what you had, what you lost, what you had, and what you lost. Thunder only happens when it's raining. Players only love you when they're playing. Women, they will come and they will go. When the rain washes you clean, you'll know.
Just fancied a bit of bongo.
Here I go again, I see the crystal vision. Keep my visions to myself. It's only me who wants to wrap around your dreams. And have you any dreams you'd like to sell? Dreams of loneliness, like a heartbeat drives you mad. Stillness of remembering what you had, what you lost, and what you had, and what you lost. Come and they will go. When the rain washes you clean, you'll know. You'll know. thunder only happens when it's raining. Players only love you when they're playing. Women, they will come and they will go. When the rain washes you clean, you
messed the ending up. Well, what on earth did I miss there? Okay, there's a poll for socks. Yeah, cool. Spots or stripes? Ah, there's no clear winner. There's no clear winner. What did I miss? Black boring socks, yeah. Make a tip donation to start the Snazzy Socks collection. That's a really cool idea, David. Sock cam, yeah. Let's see if we can get sock cam going. There we go, sock cam. We can jazz these old things up soon enough, can't we? What's wrong with black socks? Do you know what I did once? I was fed up of having like loads of odd socks and having to waste time going through the washing basket, you know, pairing them up, putting them in there. So what I did was I got rid of loads and loads of socks and I went on, I don't know where, eBay or Amazon, and I bought, I can't remember, like a dozen pairs of black socks, like all the same, just to minimise, you know, that hassle in your life. You know, who's got the time for matching up odd socks? So one quick eBay purchase or whatever it was, sorted it out temporarily. Well, for a few years, actually. It depends how long your socks last, doesn't it? Anyway. That was Dreams, or something like it. Hope you enjoyed that. And thank you for the suggestion, Emma. I'm going to set that one as played. And Very Proud Dad has made a request as well. Too Stoned to Cry. Thank you very much. I'll dig it out. Right, that's going to have to become a thing now, isn't it? Especially if I manage to... I was thinking if I get some sort of... tripod camera holder thing and a mount for the to hold the old phone in where I can hold it, you know, consistently without it falling over and so on, then it might be a nice little addition to have loop cam. It could even be a channel pointy thing, couldn't it? Right, guitar change. Going to tune up. I think with these strings being a bit old. Thank you. Sorry, David, I'm just laughing at your comment there. Yeah, I probably do sort them now, but yeah, or how many holes they've got in them. Okay, this is Too Stoned to Cry by Andrew Combs, I think it is.
As lonely as these days are long, as dark as the night bird's song, strange way of living has bled my heart dry. I'm lonesome, too stoned to cry. My clothes, they're ragged and worn. I'm a sailor who's caught in keeps rising, but I'm getting by. I keep walking, but I'm too stoned to fly. Cause whiskey and wine and pills for the pain, fast easy women and a little cocaine. I'm walking the line between hell-bent and high. I ain't happy, just too stoned to cry. They say Jesus can save me, but that was a lie. I keep trying, but I'm too stoned to die. I keep trying, but I'm too stoned to die. There's whiskey and wine and pills for the pain, fast, easy women and a little cocaine. I'm walking the line between hell-bent and high. I ain't happy, just too stoned to cry. I ain't happy, just too stoned.
Thank you for the sways, David. It's that kind of song, isn't it, that one? Cool. Right. I'm tempted to try a new one. I always like to, if I can. I like to do a new song that I haven't done before. So what do you think? Shall I do that? Something you won't have heard me sing before. I've printed the words out. And you'll never guess. You'll never guess whose song it is. It's perhaps not the sort of artist that you would associate with the kind of stuff I normally play. But there is a reason, and I can explain. So it's a Taylor Swift song. So I'll just wait for you to all like fall over and pick yourselves up again. But the reason, you all know I'm a massive Ryan Adams fan, and Ryan Adams did a cover. He did a cover of an entire Taylor Swift album, like in his own style, you know, obviously. And it was amazing. And I would never have thought to listen to Taylor Swift songs, but listen, you know, I've absorbed some through the filter of Ryan Adams, if you like. And this was one of them on that album. So I'll just type it in the thingy so that the name comes up. Can I type with one hand? Yep, just about. There we go. There we go, that should update. There we go. Yeah, it's called Blank Space. And yeah, it goes something like this. Nice to meet you, where you been? I could show you incredible things. Magic, madness, heaven, sin. Saw you there and I thought, oh my God, look at that face. You look like my next mistake. Love's a game, do you wanna play? New money, suit and tie. I can read you like a magazine. Ain't it funny? Rumors fly, and I know you heard about me, so hey, let's be friends, we're dying to see how this one ends. Grab your passport and my hand. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, the high was worth the pain. Got a long lost off ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. So I know you love the players, you love the game. So goddamn reckless, we'll take this way too far. It'll leave you breathless with a nasty scar. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. But I got a blank space, baby, and I'll write your name. I'll write your name. Cherry lips, crystal skies. I could show you incredible things. Stolen kisses, pretty lies. I'm your king and you're my queen. Find out what you want. Be that girl for a month. Wait, the worst is yet to come. Screaming, crying, perfect storms. I can make all the tables turn. Rose garden filled with thorns. Keep you second guessing like, oh my God, who is she? I get drunk on jealousy, but you'll come back each time you leave. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. You know I love the players, you love the game. So goddamn reckless, we'll take this way too far. It'll leave you breathless with a nasty scar. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. I got a blank space, baby, and
I'll write your name. I'll write your name. I'll write your name. I'll write your name.
There's one little line that I'm not sure of the phrasing on. But other than that, it's quite a nice song, isn't it? Yeah, a little bit different from what the sort of stuff I normally do. Or maybe it isn't. Maybe you feel it fits in quite nicely. Oh, Very Proud Dad says, that's a keeper. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Ah, looks like David knew the words on that one. Excellent. Oh, thank you, guys. Thank you. Right, I'm going to go to the list just to give you the link, or anyone else watching who might be lurking. There's the link to my song list, so feel free to pop a request in. Right, I'm going to mark that one as played. And I'm going to be hitting the random list, I think, guys. Yay, remember to take the cap off. I saw something on the internet earlier where you could get a little like machine to attach to the back of your tuning heads, and it's got little motors in it, and so it listens to the strings and then automatically tunes them up or down depending on the frequencies that it detects, obviously, and it automatically tunes your guitar for you. How cool is that? I don't know how accurate they are, but presumably you can link them up to, you know, for alternate tunings and things, open tunings and things. That'd be fantastic. Just press a button like open D or dadgad or something, and it just goes dum 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 done. Ah, thank you for the requests. Thank you. Brilliant. Lovely to have some requests. And actually, the one David's requested, I think that'll be the first time on stream as well. I don't think I've done it before. Yeah, I used to play it sort of in, you know, local open mics and stuff like that every now and again. So I have played it before, but never done it on the stream, I don't think. Okay, well, I got this one on the stand now, so I'll just do this one first.
After they took I from the bottomless pit, my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We fight in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help to sing songs of freedom? It's all I ever had. Redemption song. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear of atomic energy. None of them can stop the time. How long shall we kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? It's all I ever had. Redemption song. Sing these songs of freedom. It's all I ever had. Redemption songs. Redemption songs. Redemption songs.
Hey, David, I noticed there that you redeemed the kaleidoscope thing. Now, I may have had my eyes closed or may have just not noticed, but did it not trigger? Oh, no, it must have, yeah. There we are. I just triggered it myself successfully anyway, so... Oh, thank you for the claps, Emma. Yes, it came on screen. Oh, great. I must have just had my eyes closed then. There you go. Buy one, get one free. spoiling you now. Cool. Right, where are we going next?
I'm going to get rid of that one. I've done that one.
Oh, brilliant. Okay. Right, so I got three requests. One from Very Proud Dad, one from David Slade, and one from Steph Grunge. So Dad got in first with Oh My Sweet Carolina. And I flipping love this song. There's just something about it. There we go. Right, just got to wire myself up for this thing. Oh, I keep remembering that it's Easter weekend this weekend, isn't it? So. Nice long weekend. No work on Friday. Yay! Has anyone got any plans for... Oh, Songbird Anna's just raided with three viewers. Hiya, Songbird Anna. How are you doing? Thanks for the raid. I am just about to start a song. But, and I've got a few more in the queue, and if you'd, let me give you my song list link. There you go. If I do that, it will give you the link to the song list. And if you'd like to make a request, Anna, I'll bump that one up to the list for you. And we've got Surfing Tikas. Have I pronounced that right? Welcome in. How are you doing? Nice to see you. And anyone else who's come in with Anna as well. And David says, we think Alan likes Ryan Adams songs with five more new not requested yet. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm a big Ryan Adams fan, and I think I did add a few more to the list recently. I was just going through old papers, and I thought, yeah, why not? right. Oh, David's just given you a shout out, Songbird Anna. So I'm just wondering, why hasn't the shout out video thing hasn't worked, has it? Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. It's a little bit temperamental. So we have to try and remember to not do it in the middle of songs, because you never know what it's going to do. It's very unpredictable. But yeah, thank you so much, Anna. I hope you had a really great stream. And I'm, you know, very aware that you've raided my channel many, many times now. So thank you. I'm really grateful to you. Right, this is a Ryan Adams song. I do like my Ryan Adams songs.
I went down to Houston and stopped in San Antonio. I passed up the station for the bus. Was trying to find me something, but I wasn't sure just what. Man, I ended up with pockets full of dust. So I went on to Cleveland and I ended up insane. I bought a borrowed suit and I learned to dance. Well, I was spending money like the way it likes to rain. Man, I ended up with pockets full of cane. Oh my sweet Carolina, what compels me to go? Oh my sweet disposition, may you one day carry me home. I ain't never been to Vegas, but I've gambled up my life. Building newsprint boats, I raced to Suomains. Was trying to find me something, but I wasn't sure just what. Funny how they say some things never change. Oh my sweet Carolina, what compels me to go? Oh my sweet disposition, may you one day carry like things are closing in. The sunset's just my light bulb burning out. I miss Kentucky and I miss my family. All the sweetest winds, they blow across the south. Oh my sweet Carolina,
Oops, bump. Hey, thank you, guys, thank you. Yeah, I haven't had a song request, I don't think, from Songbird Anna yet. But don't worry, Anna, if you're just chilling out and, you know, taking your time. I know how it is when you've just finished streaming. It's tiring, isn't it? And it's nice just to go, you know, yeah. So, you know, even if you're not, even if I'm talking to you and you're not there, don't worry about it. It's cool. So anyone else that came in with Anna, if you're still there, feel free to say hi, or you're perfectly welcome just to lurk in the background and have a listen. So thank you for surfing TCAS to say hi as well. Thank you. Welcome in. So I normally stream Monday evenings, and this is my sort of regular slot, if you like. But I have started to try other slots. I did a Thursday night last week, and... Oh, you did put one in. I didn't see it. Did you just put it in the chat instead of in the... No, I didn't. It didn't come through, Anna. And I don't... I'm just looking through the chat in case you just mentioned it in chat instead of the song request. No, nothing's come through on the song request. I've got Local Boy in the Photograph from David Slade, which I'll dig out now. And I think this will be a first as well. Unless you get one in really quick, Anna, in which case I'll bump yours for the raid. Thank you. Here we go. Local Boy in the Photograph. Got to pop out for a few minutes. Yeah, don't worry, don't worry. That's cool. We got to do what we got to do. Happy Bumpsters in as well. Hi, Effie Bumpston. Thank you so much for the raid. How are you doing? And how is that guitar of yours? Hopefully it's a little bit further down the road towards completion after your session today.
I'm hoping it does get easier. Yesterday I had nobody to talk to and I felt awkward. The ones before, I actually had my daughter online, who's also my moderator, Flame Monarch.
Oh, Olivia, do you know, I must fix the audio on. I know you guys can hear the clips that play, but for some reason I don't hear them. And so it's really annoying because I don't hear them. I got to figure out a way of sorting that out. But I'm glad your guitar's coming along nicely. And thank you so much for the raid. I'm really pleased. Thank you. Flame Monarch, welcome back. Nice to see you again. If I do that, it will give you the link to the song list. So feel free to take a look. And I'm going to be on for the next sort of 3/4 of an hour or so. So we've got plenty of time. And we've also just had a raid from Songbird Anna as well, who said that she's just had to pop out for a minute. So... she'll be back, and she hasn't requested a song yet either. But Bibumpsid, if you'd like to get a song in, I'll bump that up the list for you as well. And yeah, maybe we can end up tossing a coin to see whose goes first or something. It depends if Songbird Anna is back. Now then, I've had a request from David in the meantime, and it's a song that I don't think I've done on the stream before. So there's a first time for everything, isn't there? There's no mistake. That's not on the capo. I hate making that mistake.
There's no mistake. Smell that smell. It's that time of year again. I can taste the air. Clocks go back, railway track. Something blocks the line again, and the train runs late for the first time. A pebble beach, we're underneath a pier just been painted red, where I heard the news for the first time. All the friends lay down the flowers, sit on the banks and talk for hours, talk of the way they saw him last, local boy in the photograph. Always be 23, but the train runs on and on past the place they found his clothing. It's no mistake, smell that smell. It's that time of year again, I can taste the air. Clocks go back, railway track, something blocks the line again, and the train runs late for the first time. All the friends lay down the flowers, sit on the banks and talk for hours, talk up the way they saw him last, local boy in the photograph. Today he's gone away.
Might try that on the other guitar next time. It's a little bit high. But hope that was all right for you, David. Yeah, it's been a while since I've done that one. Ah, B. Bumstead's requested a really cool song. And seeing as Songbird Anna isn't back, I'm going to bump it. Bump it up, bump it up. Thank you for the claps, guys. Thank you. I'm still on the old Magic Moonshine, the old Invisible Guinness. Ah, good stuff. Okay. Let's see if I can find this one. There we go. I think you must like this one, B. Bumstead. I'm pretty sure you've requested it before, haven't you? I think.
Guess I'll show my hand, either way I'm losing. Used to have the goods back when I couldn't use them, standing by the ocean. like I'm frozen here in time. You said don't let go, don't change your mind. If the stars fall into the ocean side, travel far, but my feet were moving. Couldn't read the signs, they were too confusing. Driving to the ocean, down Sunset Boulevard. You said don't let go, don't change your mind. If the stars fall into the ocean side, someone pulled the ribbons from my eyes, free my soul, let it roll. Let it roll away, let it roll away, let it roll away, let it roll. Thank you. on your shoulder. Stay with me, my love, now and when we're older, standing on the ocean. We've got nothing now but time. Yes, so don't let go, don't change your mind. If the stars fall into the ocean side, someone pull the ribbons from my eyes, free my soul.
Quite like that spacey bit in the middle there. I hope you guys did too. You've got to do it every now and again, haven't you? Be Bumpstead, sir, I hope that was all right for you. Your request. And I hope that was okay. Do like that song. Oh, wow. Okay. David's requested a scary one that I've never done before. Keep them coming, keep them coming. So this will be a stream of quite a few firsts, I think. Next up, we've got Steph Grunge requested Karma Police. What does it say in there, though? It says in the notes. Can't read it. Oh, it's gone. I'm gonna have to make my screen bigger so I can see it. May not be here. Oh, I see. Steph, oh, right. Steph Grunge, are you still in? Because I've got plenty of time, but if you've had to go, then I may well bump other people's so that they don't miss theirs. So, last call, Steph Grunge. You still in? Okay, I'm going to go to the next one on the list, which is another fairly new one that I've only just added to the list. And I'll get David's out at the same time to minimise the time spent rustling papers later. Ooh, where is it? Ooh, that's odd, it's not there. That's a mystery, David. The one you've requested isn't around. I'll have to come back to that one. It's gotta be here somewhere. I now have 39 Ryan Adams songs to choose from. Wow, yeah. That's a lot, isn't it? I was watching Matt Suarez earlier today, and he did. It was really funny, actually, because someone had requested Cover Me Up, is the Jason Isbell one. And he misread it as Come Pick Me Up, the Ryan Adams song. So he launched into it, and he did it. He did the whole song. And then realised afterwards that he'd done the wrong one. It's quite funny. I'll bump Karma Police back down the list just in case Steph Grunge comes back. And that brings us on to Flame Monarch's request, Yellow. Could be a special stream sometime, and I'm in in a couple of Facebook groups, you know, Ryan Adams fans. There's one called the Super Fans. And we've actually had a few. I organised them and hosted them, actually. We did a couple of Zoom sessions where any of the Ryan Adams fans who happen to play, you know, we just had an evening, a couple of hours, where we just, you know, came up with a little running order and we took it in turns doing a couple of songs. And the rule was you had to do at least one Ryan Adams song, obviously, because that was our mutual, you know, what we were all there, thing we had in common. But then once you'd done a Ryan Adams song, you could do one of your own originals as well. So it was a nice way to share that kind of stuff. And there's a great guy I remember, only because I've since, you know, become friends with him on Instagram as well. And he's just joined Twitch as well, a young lad from LA called Jacob Simon. And he's a brilliant songwriter, really good. He keeps releasing sort of new stuff on Instagram and so on. And I say he's only just getting into Twitch, and I think he's finding the technical learning curve a little bit steep, and he hasn't got the time, or, you know, he's a busy guy. He hasn't got time to figure it all out as he would like, but he's getting on with it anyway, you know, which is fantastic. And his songs are great. But we keep missing each other because he's in LA, so he's like, you know, what's that, 8 hours behind us. So I've managed to catch his stream once, and I don't think he's ever caught one of mine. Not yet, anyway. But the one I caught must have been, I can't remember, I think he did an early morning one or something, which was, you know, unusual for him. He normally plays evening, so we'd be sleeping over here. Okay, let's see if I can remember how this goes. I always think this Yellow song, when I start it, it always sounds like Fake Plastic Trees, Radiohead. Anyway. Yeah, go for it, David. That sounds fun.
Look at the stars. Look how they shine for you. Everything you do. Yeah, they were all yellow. I came along. I wrote a song for you. All the things you do, and it was called Yellow. And so I took my turn. Oh, what a thing to have done. And it was all yellow. Myself trying.
shine for you. Look how they shine for. Look how they shine for you. Look how they shine.
Emote only chat, that went a bit mad, didn't it? I love it. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Now then, I have the challenge of finding the song that's gone missing.
Is that it?
No. So David's asked for Showtime, and it's gone. Thank you guys for all the claps and loveliness. I wonder, did I put it in the wrong pile? I've got a separate pile of Ryan Adams stuff, you see. I'm just wondering if I absentmindedly put it in the main pile. No, I didn't. Oh, that's upsetting. Can't find it, David. No, can't find it. That's annoying, isn't it? Do it another time. I think I will. Great. Right. Have we got... The show must go on. Oh, I was looking forward to doing that one as well. And it's bugging me that it's... Is that it? I found it! It was behind me. Right. I'll probably really bugger this up now. Anyway, because it is one that I've never done before. I don't know what it was doing up there.
Time. If could make us known? Would you stand in the line while mine had held another's? Would your fingers let go? Would you toe the line in hopes of a tomorrow? Say what you want to, carry what you can. If you were alone, could you walk, could you stand? Under the lights shining in your eyes, and everybody waiting for you alone in the spotlight, minus the tears and the heartache and the lies, hearts racing when it's showtime. But you just take your time. Say what you want to, carry what you can. If you were alone, could you walk, could you stand? Under the lights shining in your eyes, and everybody waiting for you alone in the spotlight, minus the tears and the heartache and the light, hearts racing when it's showtime. But you just take your time.
Ah, first time I've ever done that one. And it was a bit ropey, but I think I sort of found its pulse towards the end, so to speak. Yeah, I liked it. Oh, so many firsts tonight, all performed admirably. Thank you, Dad, thank you. And yeah, it's nice to do a few firsts. I always like to try and throw a few in. You know, it keeps the list building, doesn't it? Slowly but surely. Songbird Anna, you're back. You said you had to pop out before, and thank you for coming back. I didn't get a request from you before, so... if you care to request one, I'd be more than happy to do it for you. In the meantime, I don't think I've done any of my own songs tonight. So I'm going to do the one that was on the top of the pile. I've got three piles here, like Ryan Adams songs, other covers, and my own stuff. Oh, a friend rang. How nice to catch up with a friend. So what's the verdict on this new background, guys? Because I've had the other, you know, the sort of dark blue swirly space one. I've had that since I joined Twitch, and it's been like 6 months now. Wow, who knew? And I just thought, oh, it's gone. It's a bit dark, and it's a bit, you know, it's worth changing it up, isn't it? Do we like the new one? Shall I stick with this one, or should we go back? Or change something else altogether, something else entirely. Background is cool. Yeah, I like it. I was just browsing through, and there are obviously thousands to choose from if you look for such things, you know, and it's a job picking something that's that you think will do. Right, Songbird Anna has requested a song, and I'm going to bump that up because just to say thanks for the raid earlier. And it's one you'll all know, because who doesn't know this one, eh? Well, and what a lovely song it is. Mm-hmm. Oh, I even remembered to take the cap off. Let's give it a go. Wish you were here. This is for Songbird Annie.
So you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail, a smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to trade your heroes for ghosts and hot ashes for trees and hot air for a cool breeze and cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk-on part in the war for a lead role in a cage?
Thanks for the request, Songbird Annie. Thank you. I hope that was all right for you. Oh, what a great song, eh? Love it. Don't write them like that anymore, do they? Hey, Lime Jams is in! How you doing, Lime Jams? Really great to see you again. Thank you. Thanks for coming in. Right. I'm going to mark that one as played. And then I'm going to bump. Steph Grunge seems to have dropped off. So if they come back, I'll do their request. But otherwise, I'll keep going. And we're coming up to the end now, actually. So because I usually knock off about 9 o'clock. Yeah, I don't think I've done any of my own original songs tonight. So I just reached down and sort of picked the top one off the list because they're not in any particular order. They're probably in the same, you know, the order, that's the order that I played them last. I think I did this one last Thursday. That's why it's on the top of the pile. Ah, Lime Jams has requested Magnolia Mountain. Thank you. That's another fairly new one on the list. Oh, thanks for the poll, David. Yeah, the background, the new background. So, two people voted. One loves it and one says, keep surprising us. So, yeah, I intend to, I think. It'd be nice to change it around, wouldn't it? I think anything gets boring if it's just the same old, you know. It's nice to change it up a bit, isn't it? Okay. That's right, I remember you asking about that one last time. I think you'd mentioned... Well, we were talking about Ryan, obviously, but did you mention that hit? Had he done it with some of the Dead & Co folks? Or when he played a bit with Phil Esh, didn't he, for a short time? And anyway, I can't remember, yeah. And you mentioned it, so I launched into a little bit of it. So yeah, we'll give that a go after. And I'm not sure what I'll do on the jam section. Yeah, maybe we'll have a little jam breakdown on that. We'll see how it goes. So this is one of my own songs. And it's called Carry On.
Pass me the map. Think we took a wrong turn. Driving in circles, we missed the signs. So give me directions, right back to the good times. 'Cause there's so much left to learn. Carry on, carry on. Take my hand and never let it go. Carry on, carry on. We're just trying to find our way back home. There's no going back. The bridge is all burned down. Smoke escapes to a million stars. Memories like fireflies, sparks in the dark, rings on fingers and wedding gowns. Carry on, carry on. Take my hand and never let it go. Carry on, carry on. We're just trying to find our way back home. We are lost out in the fog. Can't break. Can't you hear my voice? I'm calling you. Carry on, carry on. Take my hand and never let it go. Carry on. Carry on. We're just trying to find our way back home. Everybody needs a place called home. Thank you.
for the raid. Who's that? Yubaba Papa. Thank you so much for the raid. Thank you for the raid. It was Yubaba Papa. Hey, thank you. I don't think we've met before, have we? So thank you for taking a chance on me. My name's Alan, and I live in North Wales in the UK. I normally stream Monday nights, so this is my regular slot, you know. And thanks for bringing your folks with you. You caught me there right at the end of my own song, which is called Carry On, and I just added that sort of loop bit on the end there. Which I don't normally do. I just sort of felt inspired to go with it. And I often do that kind of thing on my streams. I like to sort of go off on, you know, loops and see where they take me. So, thank you. Thank you so much. So, I hope you had a good stream. And if I do this, then it'll give you the link to the song list. And feel free to take a look. Be more than happy to do a song for you. And thanks for the follow as well. And did I see that someone did a gift sub as well? Razio IoT. Oh, thank you so much for doing that gift sub for you, Bob Papa. Thank you, that's really kind of you. Oh, fantastic. I will certainly, can I follow you from here? Oh, I'll have to do it after I finish streaming, I think. Oh, my phone's ringing. That's never happened on the stream before. Right, hey, thanks for the request. So, Space Oddity. I haven't done this one for a few weeks, so I'm really pleased about that you've asked for that one. Thank you. And Pixie Wendland is following. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, it's so nice to have some new folks in the stream as well. Oh, my phone's going. I don't know what this is about. It says private number. I'm going to answer the phone. Hello? Oh, can I call you back later? Okay. It's just that I'm in the middle of something. I'm sort of on the internet live streaming. Oh, okay. Would you be able to call back tomorrow? Is that right? Oh, wonderful. Thank you. Wonderful. Thank you. Bye now. Bye. That was really strange to receive a call like that. It's they're going to call back tomorrow. It was the I've got a passport application in at the moment. It was someone from Glasgow talking about my passport application. So it's annoying that I could have resolved it, couldn't I, if I wasn't streaming. But there we go. They'll phone back tomorrow. So, Space Oddity. Here we go. Oh, thanks for suggesting this. And I've got some really cool channel point redeems, and I'm going to do this one myself. Because for this one, it's particularly apt for this song. Look at that, folks. We can go into space. Okay. Hello. Catherine's in the room. Hello. Pardon? Well, that call? No, they're going to call back tomorrow. It was a private number anyway, so you couldn't call them back if you wanted to. Passport people. It is a perfect background for this song, yeah, thank you. Sorry about the messing about there, guys, with the phone and everything. I just thought, with them phoning back twice in 2 minutes, I thought maybe it was important, so you never know, do you? And that's a phone that, like, barely ever rings, so it's... Okay, right, yeah, here we go. I haven't done this one for ages, so let's give it a go. And a special treat, I'm going to tune up. I knew that the A was slightly flat.
Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown, engines on. Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. Really made the grade, and the papers want to know whose shirts you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. And I'm floating in the most peculiar way. And the stars look very different today. For here am I sitting in a tin can. Thank you. last 100,000 miles. I'm feeling very still, and I think my spaceship knows which way to go. Tell my wife I love her very much, she knows. Ground control to Major Tom, your circuit's dead. There's something wrong, can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear? Am I floating around my tin can? Far above the moon, planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do.
Flying through space at the end there. Thanks, David. Hey, thank you, guys. Hey, I hope that was okay for you, Yubapapa. Have I said that right? Yubapapa. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Lime Jams. Thank you, Yubapapa. And, there's a new name there I've not seen before either. Tesno Pesno. Have I pronounced that correctly? Welcome in. Thank you, guys. I hope that was all right. So, I've done that one. And then Lime Jams, you had requested Magnolia Mountain, which is a new one on my list. I've only done it. Once before. So this is only like the second time that I'm ever trying this song on the stream. So that almost makes it a Live Learn, right? Not quite. I must have heard the original record, you know, the CD version, like dozens of times. So this is a Ryan Adams song. Was a bit of Led Zeppelin, but I don't know how that crept in there. Just funny how the brain works, isn't it? Okay. Hey, thank you, Yubapapa. Thanks for taking a chance on me, and I hope you like what you heard. And hope to see you again soon. Take care. Thank you. Right then, this one's for Lime Jams. Oh, thank you. That's such a nice thing to say. Thank you. You definitely loved it. Thank you so much. Ah, I can call you Yuba. Great, Yuba. That's cool. It is certainly easier. Yeah, yeah. Fewer syllables. I'm all for less is more. Okay, let's get this Magnolia Mountain. This might be the last one. I'll see how I get on for time. I'm normally finished by now on a Monday, so. But hey, when you're enjoying yourself, it's hard to stop, isn't it?
I wanna go to Magnolia Mountain, lay my weary head down, down on the rocks. The mountain my savior made. Steady my soul and ease my worry. Hold me when I rattle like a hummingbird humming. Tie me to lie to me. Sing me a song. Sing me a song until the morning come. And if that morning come, will you lie to me? Will you take me to your bed? Will you lay me down till I'm heavy like the rocks, the riverbed that my Savior made? For us, I wanna be the bluebird singing, singing to the roses in her yard. The roses in her yard her father grew for her. It's been raining like Tennessee, honey, so long I got too heavy to fly. Ain't no bluebird ever get too heavy to sing. Lie to me, sing me a song. Sing me a song until the morning comes. And if that morning don't come, will you lie to me? Will you take me to your bed? Will you lay me down till I'm heavy like the rocks in the riverbed that my Savior made?
Remember this bit. I can't remember this bit.
Fields down in the valley and ended up with nothing but scars. The scars became the lessons that we gave to our children after the war. There ain't nothing but the truth up on Magnolia Mountain where nobody ever dies. Steady my soul and ease my worries. Like I lied to you, calm me down till the morning comes. Will you do about that? Will you take me to your bed? Will you lay me down till I'm heavy like the rocks, the riverbed that my Savior made for us?
Hey, I really should learn that one properly. Guys. No worries, Alan, it still sounds great. That's very kind of you, Lime Jams, thank you. It would be cool to jam out that. It would be cool to jam out that middle section. That's it. Thank you. Sorry, guys, just messing about. Right, I think, yeah, I've done pretty much everything on the list. And so what I'm going to do is just finish off with... one that I've finished the stream off with a few times lately, and that's mainly because, oh, sorry about hitting the mic. Catherine, my wife, loves this one. So this one's for Kath. And it's a nice sort of, I don't know, I think it's a nice one to finish on. It's a nice chilled out song. Emma says, gotta go, but we'll lurk for the raid. Bye now. Glad I was able to catch the whole stream. You've been my soundtrack for packing for my holiday. Oh, that's nice. Thanks, Emma. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for your support. And obviously, hope you have a wonderful holiday. Okay. So this is a song by Mandolin Orange, who are now known by the name Watch House.
Churchyard auction, the sight to see where the eyes are big and the odds are lean. The pockets are all empty, the chances are all gone. But there's a free bet, yeah, on a house of stone. Some may sing sounds of hallelujah and dream about a mansion of gold, but to each be true and to each be known, my dreams are all resting on a house of stone. Say the devil's a sly one, many kind friends, his riches are boundless, they know no end. Down in the valley, the shadows groan, but in the light high over Calvary sits a house of stone.
Hey guys, thank you so much for tuning in tonight and all your support, and it's really wonderful and so much appreciated. And now we're going to see who we can raid. Who can we raid? Let's have a quick look. Oh, cool. Yeah. Okay. I think we'll raid Luna. Should we raid Luna? I like Luna. She's a good singer. And she has fun on her streams, doesn't she? So are we all okay with raiding Luna? Oh, what's that all there? Oh, wow, 500 bits. Thank you so much. Hey, Razio, that's really kind of you. That's made my night. Thank you. That's so, so nice of you. Wonderful. Right, I've got some raid calls here, I think. Has David just set them off? Yes, he has, yeah. Thank you. Thanks, David. And, I must say thank you to David, actually. David very kindly mods for my channel. And I know Catherine was in briefly before as well. Catherine does as well. So if you're still listening, Kath, thank you to you as well. But thanks, David, for setting the raid things off. Feel free to copy and paste those, guys, and we're going to raid Luna. So I'll be back next Monday evening, and I'm going to try to start doing another one in the week, possibly a Thursday night, although I haven't settled on that yet. But I'd like the idea of doing a couple a week, really. Thank you so much. Really appreciate you all. Thank you. Take care. I'm just going to hit the raid thing and then we'll be out of here. So who have we got? Right then, we're off to see Luna. Have a great rest of the night and rest of the week. Stay safe, folks. Take care. Bye.